Hey, Ernie. Hey, Ernie, what are you doing?
Hi, Bert. Well, I'm taking care of Mr. Hooper's store for a couple of minutes. And I saw you coming, and you know what I did?
What?
I made you your favorite drink. See that?
Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Aha!
It's a tall, cool glass of unflavored soda water, Bert.
Yeah.
That's your favorite drink.
My favorite. That's for me, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Great. I'll take it.
Just 1 second, Bert. You see, first I just want to taste it and make sure it's okay for my old buddy Bert here.
Oh, I'm sure it's okay, Ernie. Hey, come on.
Bert.
Why?
You can't drink this.
Why?
Well, it's too dull, Bert.
I like it that way, Ernie. It's my kind of drink. It's dull. I like it.
No, Bert. I couldn't let a friend of mine drink a drink that dull. Just 1 second. I know what it needs.
It doesn't need anything,
It just
Ernie.
Needs a little something here.
What are you putting in there? No, hold it, Ernie.
Strawberry syrup, Bert.
In my soda, Ernie?
Oh, no. Yeah, it's...
I don't want any...
Oh, there. Now, let me just taste it and make sure it's okay now.
Okay. I'll take it as it is. Come on. Give it to me.
Not bad.
Good.
But not good enough, Bert. Not good enough for you. It needs a little something, Bert, and I know what it needs.
It needs nothing. Take it. Ernie,
it
don't put anything
nice
else in it.
It needs a nice scoop of vanilla ice cream, Bert.
No, Ernie, done it.
There we go. That's what it needs. Doesn't that look good?
No.
Let me just taste it and make sure it's okay now, Bert.
I know, don't tell me.
I'm thinking about it.
Need something else.
You're right, Bert.
Right,
how did you know?
Course.
You're right. It does
just
need something
a wild
else.
Guess,
I know
Ernie.
What it needs here. It needs a little bit of whipped cream, Bert.
No, Ernie.
Yes,
don't
it
do
does.
That.
A little
please,
whipped cream
Ernie.
On it. Look at that.
Ernie.
Now then. Now, oh boy, does that look good. Bert, you know what?
What?
I had plain unflavored soda water.
Yeah.
And then vanilla ice cream and strawberry syrup and whipped cream. You know what I've made, Bert?
What?
I've made an ice cream soda, Bert. Look at that, Bert. That's an ice cream soda, Bert. Wow.
Ernie. Ernie.
Yep. Yeah?
You may like ice cream sodas.
Oh, I do, Bert.
But that doesn't mean that everybody likes ice cream sodas.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what?
Mm.
Come here.
Mm.
I hate ice cream sodas.
Oh, Bert.
Ah!
Oh, do you really, Bert?
Yes, I do, really, Ernie.
I'd forgotten that, Bert.
I just wanted a pure, innocent drink.
I forgot.
Nothing in
Bert,
it.
Bert, wait a minute, Bert. You know what I'm going to do for you, Bert?
I don't even think
just
about
because
it.
Just because I'm your friend, Bert, you know what I'll do for you?
Right.
I'm going to drink this ice cream soda for you, Bert. I'll do that just for you, Bert. What are friends for, Bert?
I don't know.
That's what. I'm going to drink this ice cream soda just for you, Bert.
Ernie... I'm thirsty. What am I going to drink?
Oh. I know, Bert. Just a second, Bert. Here. How about a nice plain glass of unflavored soda water for you, Bert, huh?
I don't get it.